talking about what they want to do with their lives, and then we're going to provide scholarship dollars to that individual or individual so that, you know, maybe they want to go back to college, or maybe they want to, you know, go to a trade school program, or whatever it is that it might be that's going to further them so that they will continue to be a productive member of society. And that, you know, that is it in a nutshell, is that we will help to change society's attitude by showing these people in recovery, people trying to get their lives back on track, are doing it. And we love you, and we want to support you and help you. And that's it. That's us. We're just doing what our hearts tell us to do. It is my heart that speaks, and my son. Thank you.
So after the love offering, if you all would like to enjoy some of of our water that we have back here and give in refreshments, and then take 15 minutes. We will return.
Hey, you are watching Musicianstream.com live here from the Sanctuary Church in beautiful Fort Lauderdale, Florida. Tomorrow morning, it's Simply the Truth Ministries at 10:30 a.m. Make sure you check it out. Make sure you tune in. Click on those advertising banners. We had a little bit of problems and some difficulties here for a few minutes with bandwidth, connectivity issue, but everything seems to be rocking and rolling right now. Thanks for staying with us. We'll be back shortly.
That was Cindy, her I am just really against pills. I'm really against pharmaceutical drugs. And it's don't get me sick.
Thank you.
make their way slowly to their seats and put down the cookie. I see you.
Thank you. clinging to hope and just crying out to God. And the song "Have Mercy" came out. And I just know that there are other people that are under government trials and tribulations that will relate to it. And life can change. It just takes a long time sometimes. My hope for this music is that it can inspire people. That's all I could ever hope to be, is an inspiration for anybody that might be hurting and just need something to inspire them to keep moving forward, because the only thing that has gotten me to where I am right now is faith, hope, and determination. And I think that those are clearly represented in my music, so that's what I'm hoping for, that somebody can hear it and keep having the determination to move past whatever circumstances in front of them, because as it says, this too shall pass.
Thank you.
ultimately, at the end, on the other side, can and will bring you glory.
So great is your power that your enemies come cringing to you. All the earth worships you and sings praises to you. They sing praises to your name. Come and see what God has done. He is awesome in his deeds towards his children. And I just wanted to share that with you because it has something to do with the way this song was written. This is called What the Lord Has Done.
Thank you. God has come is a lot of people watching, and God has blessed us all the way around. And I just want to tell you guys, stay on the path to recovery. Stay clean just for the day. Get your higher power in order and get back into the service and go back in that dark place and grab somebody and bring them back.
Thank you. Touching that green. Thank you.
Hey, ladies and gentlemen, I'm Musicianstream.com. That was Tony Ray. You are still live here on the Tony Ray Recovery Channel. Give a shout out to David Sale. What's up, buddy? Ladies and gentlemen, you have been watching MusicianStream.com. Thank you for watching. See you tomorrow morning at Simply the Truth Ministries, 10:30 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. We look forward to it. Have a great night, and God bless.